Did you know in My Friend Dahmer, towards the end of the film, Jeffery actually picks up a hitchhiker who states that he's coming back from a concert. This man is actually who ended up being Dahmer's first victim. But in real life, the man was picked up on his way to the concert instead of coming back from one. His name was Steven Hicks. On top of that, the film was actually filmed in Jeffery's childhood home in Bath, Ohio.